you see the fish whole, then you obviously know it is what it is, you know? So you're not pulling the wool over someone's eyes and selling them a substituted fish that's a lesser quality or a lesser desirable fish. Okay, so you got all the scales on this dude. So we're just gonna take and play this guy. This little fillet here is red snapper, and if I was to take this and skin it, like so, trim that a little bit there, the piece of snapper fillet, and there's a tilapia fillet. I mean, they're similar and easily substituted. This has got a little darker color to it, but it varies too on the snapper. But this is something you could easily, you know, here's $30 a pound and here's $12 a pound. So, big difference in selling things.